This is Pat Harrison from Proformance Sports. Today, a short little lesson. We're going to talk about keeping the head down to contact. Head down to contact does not mean down to the dirt when you hit the ball. That ball beats you. Instead, we want to keep the eyes out front at contact. We want the eyes to stay on the ball and the bat to come out to the eyes, not the eyes back to the bat.